Und die möchte ich auch wahren.
Gerade dazu, Frau Bundeskanzlerin, ich verstehe, dass Sie über das Gespräch selber Vertraulichkeit vereinbart hat. Aber wie groß sehen Sie die Gefahr, dass den Griechen das Geld ausgeht, bevor es zu einer Einigung kommt?
Muss alles unternommen werden, um das zu verhindern. Einen präzisen Fahrplan zur weiteren Umsetzung vorlegen und uns dann im Juni-Rat berichten. Zu den einzelnen Elementen. Erstens zu der Stärkung der Rettung von Menschen. Wir wollen schnell handeln.
Leaders have agreed for priority areas for action. First, leaders have asked the High Representative to propose actions in order to capture and destroy the smugglers' vessels before they can be used. Naturally, this will be in line with international law and respect for human rights. We will step up cooperation against smuggling networks by working through Europol and by deploying immigration officers to third countries. Second, we have agreed to triple the resources available to Triton.
We triple the Triton budget. Originally, the proposal was to double it. We propose that it be tripled, which means that the funds allocated to Triton will go to 120 million euros, which corresponds to the amount that was earmarked for Mare Nostrum. And I'm very pleased that the majority of the heads of state and government have announced contribution in terms of equipment, vests, helicopters and so on.